spice and mix. So today we are going to prepare egg gravy or egg curry. So without further ado, let's move into the recipe and let's look into the procedure of preparing this egg gravy or egg curry. For the ingredients, we need 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds. Here I've taken 3 cardamom pods, 3 tablespoons of yogurt or dahi. Next we need is haldi, 1/4 teaspoon of haldi. This is red chili powder, 1 tablespoon, salt as per taste. Here I've taken 2 cinnamon and 4 cloves. 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, you can use chopped ginger and garlic as well. Here we are using 4 tablespoons of coconut oil, cooking coconut oil. After that, here I have taken 2 finely chopped onions and curry leaves. The onions have been finely chopped here. 1 finely chopped tomato, medium tomato I have taken. Here I have taken about 5 boiled eggs which I have cut it into half. Now we'll place a pan on the flame and we'll pour the coconut oil into this pan and we'll allow the oil to heaten up. Now we'll toss in the ginger garlic paste into the hot oil and we'll mix it well. Once the ginger garlic paste has been mixed well, we will toss in our fennel seeds, cinnamon and clove and we'll give it a nice mix. Now, once you feel that the clove, cinnamon and fennel has been mixed well into the oil, we'll toss in our onion and curry leaves and we'll saute it till the onion turns golden brownish in color. All this while, make sure that your flame is on medium heat. Now we'll add salt as per taste to speed up the cooking process of the onion. After 2 to 3 minutes, you will see that the onion starts changing its color. So once the color turns to golden brown, toss in your finely chopped tomatoes and give it a nice mix. Mix until the tomatoes turn mushy in nature or in texture. So guys, while our tomato is still getting cooked, let's prepare the masala mixture. Now to prepare this mixture, I've taken a mixing bowl. Into that, we'll add all the dry spices as mentioned in the ingredients, like red chili powder, garam masala, coriander powder, haldi and everything. We'll toss in this mixing bowl and then we'll add water into this. Now, don't add water all at once. Add water in batches. We'll use half cup of water here to prepare this mixture. Don't add all the half cup at once. Add this in batches. First you add little bit of water. Prepare a mixture or a paste that is lump free. And then you add little water again. And again you mix it. In this way you add all the half cup of water and prepare this mixture of masala. Now about 2 minutes after tossing in the tomatoes, your tomatoes would be cooked very properly. So after the tomatoes are cooked properly, they are mashed properly, you pour in the mixture of masala that you had just prepared and you give it a nice mix. Mix this very well, okay, and let it simmer. All this while, make sure that your flame is on medium heat. So now guys, after about a minute, this mixture would be ready. The masalas would be cooked in the mixture. After that, you either switch off the gas or you turn your flame to low and you add the dahi or yogurt and mix it well. Make sure that the flame is on low or either switched off. After adding the dahi or yogurt, let your mixture come to a simmer. After it comes to a simmer, toss in all the boiled eggs that you had cut into half. Place it properly in the gravy. Now after tossing in the eggs, make sure that you're mixing it very carefully and very properly. So make sure that you don't separate the yolk and the albumen part of the egg. Coat each and every egg with the gravy that you have prepared and let it come to a simmer. Okay, keep the flame on medium when you're doing this. After 3 minutes, our gravy will come to a simmer and it is ready to be dished out and to be served hot. So guys, I hope you liked this recipe, and if you liked it, please do give a thumbs up, and also please do prepare this at your home and mention in the comment box as to how it has turned out for you guys. So guys, please do subscribe to Spice and Mix, like this video, share this video, and also press the bell icon so that in future whenever I upload any video, you get the notification right then and there. Thanks a lot guys for watching this video.